I just wanted to, please allow me to put this tricky question. You have all worked with like all superhit directors or made like many superhit path-breaking movies. But this question is about those movies which expected to be worked well or, you know, after release, they didn't do commercially well or audience didn't accept them. How would you take that failures also? I mean, how they hit to you?
Like when I listen to a script, I know this script is going to work, not going to work. So the basic judgment is right. That's the reason after coming to a point, after becoming a big cinematographer, you choose your projects, you choose your director. And only after listening to a script, you say, okay, let me do this. The conviction will be there. But why that movie bomb? There'll be some other reasons. There might be some loopholes in the scenes or the climax or the screenplay or a wrong casting of actor. All those things, factors might be a reason also. But whenever I work, I give my 100%. If it's a hit movie, flop movie, low budget, high budget, I don't even bother. But these flops really worry you. I'll tell you, I put so much of effort in a movie called Jagadam. It's a nice movie, very interesting line from Sukku. A lot of things we approached in a psychological way. How the society is changing a person into this thing. And the violence is done for fashion and passion. So all these concepts are very nice, and we went very too much deep into the violence angle and converted audience. But I think it was little ahead of time, or maybe the climax was a little bit wrong. So that's how we need to accept it. Apart from that, the effort which we put, when it goes for a toss, no, we feel really bad for that. That happened in one Naina Kudne. But no hard feelings. Even now, after 7-8 years, the fans are always saying, it's your best movie in your career. I can say even now, Naina Kudne, after Robo, I came back to Telugu field. I really worked hard at that movie. Every single frame was, we put so much of meticulous effort. But it didn't work. Maybe it was way ahead of the time, or maybe some flaws are there in the film. I mean, we need to accept it. We can't just say, I've done a best film. This audience should connect with your film. Then only the movie works. Probably that movie didn't connect. One more problem I found that movie's flop was the way the trailer was there. If you could have seen the trailer, it was looking like one Mission Impossible or a James Bond movie. Audience thought the hero, fan following, everybody, fans would have thought it's a nice, extraordinary action movie. You should have projected it like a psychological thriller. The hero's got some problem, psychological problem, that kind of factors, no? I mean, after the film flopped, only we analyzed all these things. We go on a gut feeling and do. But still, flops, we can't take it. It's really tough to take it. I'm very, very sensitive guy when I flop. Then again, I come back. Okay, it's like a gladiator. When you crush and you go to down, a warrior will rise. So that kind of feeling comes back to me. And again, okay, come on, let's do the next movie.
Right.
That's all.
No, technician, it could be an artist or a director or a camera person. Like with the little knowledge I have, I would definitely say they're more sensitive. That's how they understand the ideology, and that's how they react. They're very emotional, rather, I would say. No, that makes them the best. So are you.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Velamkonda Srinivas.
Watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. చిన్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ఉంటుంది.